CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.3, Explain the Purpose and Proper Use of Software. Productivity Software. Productivity software refers to software applications that assist users in performing various work-related activities and tasks. It empowers users to create, manage, and manipulate digital content, saving time and effort while improving productivity. Some types of productivity software include word processing software, spreadsheet software, presentation software, web browsers, and visual diagramming software. Now let's examine each one of these software types, one at a time. First, we will look into word processing software, which allows you to create, edit, format, and print text documents. It's like a digital typewriter with a whole lot of powerful features. Three popular examples of word processing software would include Microsoft Word, LibreOffice, and Google Docs. Next, we will examine spreadsheet software, which allows users to organize, manipulate, and analyze numerical data in a tabular format. It consists of rows and columns, where data can be entered, calculated, and displayed in an organized manner. Spreadsheet software is commonly used for tasks such as performing calculations and compiling data. Three popular examples of spreadsheet software would include Microsoft Excel, LibreCalc, and Google Sheets. Now we have presentation software, which allows users to combine text, images, videos, and other multimedia elements to create visual slideshows or presentations. These slideshows or presentations are commonly used for educational, informative, or persuasive purposes in business, academic, or personal settings. Presentation software provides tools to design and organize slides, add animations or transitions, and share engaging and dynamic presentations to an audience. Three popular examples of presentation software would include Microsoft PowerPoint, Libre Impress, and Google Slides. Moving on, we have web browsers. A web browser allows users to access and view content on the World Wide Web. It serves as a gateway to the internet, enabling users to navigate websites, search for information, and interact with various online resources and cloud-based applications. Three popular examples of a web browser would include Mozilla Firefox, Google Chrome, and Microsoft Edge. And the last productivity software type we will cover is visual diagramming software. Visual diagramming software allows users to create visual representations of information, concepts, processes, or relationships. And this is accomplished using images, diagrams, flowcharts, text, numbers, and other graphical elements. It provides a user-friendly interface with various tools and shapes that users can use to design and connect elements to illustrate complex ideas visually. Visual diagramming software is commonly used for planning, brainstorming, problem solving, and communicating ideas in a clear and structured manner. Three popular examples of visual diagramming software would include Microsoft Visio, Draw.io, and Lucidchart. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.